morning, everyone. My name is Pratiksha Panigai. I read in Standard 4. Respected Principal Sir, Ma'am and Sir, I am here to present a speech on Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, full name was Abul Fakir Zainulabdin Abdul Kalam. Dr. Kalam ji is also known as the Missile Man of India. He was born on 15 October 1931 in Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu, India. He is born into a poor family. His father's name was Zainulabdin and her mother's name was Ashiyama Zainulabdin. He is also a scientist, politician, teacher and writer. APJ Abdul Kalam was the 11th president of India in 2002. He is famous as Kalam Chacha in student. Abdul Kalam's favorite subject was mathematics. He was awarded Padma Bhushan in 1990 and finally the Bharat Ratna in 1997. He became an important part of the Indian Space Research Organization ISRO in 1963. After graduation, he started working as scientist at DRDO in 1958. 15 October, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam birthday is celebrated World Student Day across the whole world. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam sudden cardiac attack passes away on 27 July 2015, the age of 83, at Sri Lanka.